Well, Prince, I guess it's gonna be me and you Sunday at the pay-per-view, uncensored. You know what? Everyone doubted me at the beginning. They thought I couldn't be a big star. They thought I couldn't wrestle the big ones. Well, this is where I am. I'm where the big boys play. And I want to get that television title away from you. Because you know what? Steve Regal, then you're going to come after me. You're going to come looking for me. See if you could take it away.
Rey Mysterio Jr., a very young man with an abundance of confidence. And I don't think anyone doubted him. I mean, from the first time we saw Rey Mysterio Jr., from the very first time we saw him, when we were at the Great American Bash last year in Baltimore, we knew this young man would be a sensation. And he has risen to the occasion each and every time. Smaller than most, yes, but you can't really measure the heart. And that's what he has.
Yeah, smaller than all of them, basically, but definitely he made an impression. And the more you watch Rey Mysterio Jr., the more respect you have for the guy. I mean, he's where the big boy plays, Tony, and he's the smallest of them all, but he can move. And look at this guy go. He defies gravity, and he can wrestle men, you know, a lot bigger than himself, and very effectively. And the things he does, they're unbelievable. Look at this man.
Drop kicks Galaxy, and Galaxy scoots all the way.
He almost fell in the shark pit.
He almost went in the water. You know, that's right. You know, when we saw this, we said, someone's going to end up in the water, and we thought it could be one of these high flyers, and Galaxy was almost the first one.
I mean, I enjoy watching Rey Mysterio, and I don't like anybody.
Well, that's the truth. You sure don't. Up goes Galaxy, and Mysterio hanging on. Mysterio almost like letting him come in here. Galaxy walking the top ropes. Look at this balance.
Oh!
Ooh, so much for the balance. That will mess up your equilibrium faster than anything, boys.
Well, you know, you got to remember, this ring is not solid. You mentioned it earlier. It's floating on I don't know what it's floating on, but it's moving. And
on a thing, it's floating. It's out there.
Some stupid thing. But again, Galaxy, to do that kind of maneuvers on an unstable ring, he got caught.
Oh, boy. Galaxy, who outweighs Mysterio, running Lariat from the left side that time. Got him down as Mark Curtis, the referee, looks in. Galaxy, one of the mass superstars from Mexico here in the United States, making a big impact in World Championship Wrestling.
There's a big impact.
You're not kidding. The moonsault hit nothing but the mat.
Mysterio set him up for that one. He saw him coming.
Mysterio set him over. One, two, three, itty bitty. Rey Mysterio Jr. is your winner. And now for Rey Mysterio Jr. this Sunday at Uncensored, he comes for the television belt, a belt that he would love to get away from Prince Iaukea in a return match here on WCW at Uncensored this coming Sunday.